So it's my second time here at the Shell Eco Marathon, and what's always inspiring to me is how committed the students are to their projects. What we can take away from those students is their commitment to really accomplishing their goal, how hard they'll work to recover any problems that they have with the vehicles, and just their enthusiasm, you know, all night and all day. So there are so many committed and excited students here, and we're working to connect them with Linde through a number of opportunities. So we support this event with about 35 of our engineers and graduates. So we have a number of vehicles that use hydrogen as their fuel, and we help them understand the benefits of hydrogen, but also the safety elements needed to use the fuel effectively.